dear friends, it is said that the next world war will be fought on the basis of order. So here we are, the March is due, giving you practical guidelines on how to save water. Saving water in each room of our house can be a starting point to save water on a larger scale. In this presentation, we are going to give you some advice on how to reduce your daily water consumption. Let's start from the kitchen.
Kitchen, turn off taps tightly. Always do the same before washing something. For instance, vegetables or dishes. Don't use the dishwasher until it's full. Let's check our habits in the bathroom.
Use a toothbrush filled with water while brushing your teeth. Have a shower instead of bath. Install dual flush toilets. Then be careful and push the right button. Make sure you have completely turned off the taps when you leave. Finally, let's visit the garden.
The garden. Don't water in the middle of the day, in windy conditions or if it is likely to rain. Paths, patios and driveways must never be closed. Use a broom, rake, outdoor blower or vacuum. Recycled rainwater is an alternative source of water for the garden. 10 principles of rational water management.
1. When you brush your teeth or wash your face, pay attention to water and make sure water taps are not used at all. 2. When you wash your hands, the water sheet does not have to flow with maximum force. 3. Take a quick shower instead of bathing in a bathtub. Full bath is about 180 gallons of water, while 1 minute of showering uses about 2 gallons of water. 4. If you bathe in a tub, do not pour water to the brim. Fill the tub 1/3 full. Remember to plug the tub before turning the water on. Then adjust the temperature as the tub fills up. 5. Remember that you don't have to use the whole amount of water stored in a cistern each time you go to the toilet. Typically, a water cistern has 2 bedrooms, a smaller one for less water and a larger one for more water. Use the buckets wisely depending on how much water is required.
6. Avoid flushing the toilet unnecessarily. Handkerchiefs, diapers, etc. throw into the trash, not the toilet. 7. Replace all faucets with water efficient models. Install aerators or fine mesh nets which aerate the water. Thanks to these innovations, the water flow will be stronger. 8. Use your dishwasher and washing machine only when they are full. 9. Do not wash dishes under running water. When washing by hand, fill the sink, compartment or bowl with water. Rinse quickly under a small stream of running water. 10. When washing the car, use water from a bucket, not a hose.
Hope you have enjoyed this presentation.
Save water, save life.